Happy customer at the front. Right, and here we are on the big kit, the spaceship, going from left to right. A custom dark cake crash, 16, you know, nice and fast. And this covers electronic stuff that I'm doing very well. There's a little kind of China trash. Forgive me, I don't know what they're called, but it makes a great noise. Also for the electronic stuff. And then coming around onto the main kit, there's a custom effect, which has got that great trash thing, but not too trashy. And it's a lovely combination with these two, with a dark cake custom crash together. They got a real nice thickness about them. Moving down here, also the corresponding custom K hats, lovely and sharp, great for kind of pretty much everything. Moving over here, to my lovely New Zealand Sound Lab prototype. No one knows what it is, it's just a prototype. But it's fantastic because the bell is so clear but not loud, so it doesn't overpower the rest of the cymbals. Lovely stick when you crash through the ride. Thanks guys, that's brilliant. Over here to a hybrid K. As you can tell, I'm a bit of a K fan. This is another 19, real thick, lots of weight for when you're around the big side of the kit. Gives me a lot of power. And then going over to my last, but my biggest beauty, she's a 22 inch Swish, brilliant. And she's about 20 years old. I don't think Zildjian make these anymore, but this is the boy. This stops everything. So yeah, there you go. That's my lovely Zildjian setup. Thanks to Zildjian. Thank you very much. See ya.